Okay, so an electron in the ground state has an energy.